This is the elevator at the Four Seasons Carlingford Hotel. It's an Olympic. Let's go down to zero. Here we are at zero.
No, up to three.
Up to three?
No views.
No, let's go to three. Capacity is 1,000 kilos, 13 persons, built in the mid-2000s.
Level two.
Here we are at level three.
Level three.
Just a short distance away between 2 and 3.
Oh, go and see. You can see Nigel right there. Go on.
You might see Nigel right here. There's the Moor Mountains.
Yeah, sure, a bit more. So nice.
You might see the Carney Fort Maya. So, all right, there's the elevator. I just want to wait in here because I don't want to left it. Let's go back down to 1 and Jamaica View. It's a pretty basic Olympic. Look at what you see here now. It's got the flow indicator and the capacity is 1,000 kilos, 30 persons, built in the mid 2000s. Here we are back down at 1. These are the fixtures. Voice, and then now we can exit the elevator. Here's the floor directly and 2 posters. Up and down indicator. Light ceiling. There it goes, and that's it.